Mangroves are a specialized group of trees and shrubs that live along the intertidal areas of the Florida coastline. In fact, almost 500,000 acres of Florida wetlands are made up of mangrove forest. With their roots submerged in water, mangrove trees thrive in hot, muddy, salty conditions where most plants cannot survive. Florida is home to three species of mangroves: the red mangrove, the black mangrove, and the white mangrove. Growing closest to the shoreline, the red mangrove can be easily identified by its tangled reddish prop roots that extend into the water. These salt-excluding roots have earned red mangroves the title walking trees, since they appear to be walking on the surface of the water. The dense intertwining roots serve as nurseries, providing shelter and shade for juvenile fish during their first weeks of life. To reproduce, red mangroves drop long skinny propagules which you may find floating in the water or washed up on the beach. The propagule eventually establishes itself in the sand and one day becomes a red mangrove tree. Black mangroves are usually found slightly further from the shore than the red mangrove. They can be identified by the numerous finger-like projections called pneumatophores that rise up from the soil around the tree's trunk. These aerial roots serve as breathing tubes, helping the plant with gas exchange in their muddy environment. Black mangroves have specialized glands on the surface of the leaf to help them excrete salt. If you look closely, you can often see salt crystals on their leaves. White mangroves can be found furthest from the shore. They have broad, rounded leaves and bloom with clusters of small white flowers in the spring and early summer. At the tip of the leaf stalk, there are two small glands which help the plant get rid of the salt they take in from the water. These salt-tolerant trees support Florida's coastal ecosystem by providing essential feeding, breeding, and nursery habitat for many organisms. Their branches serve as rookeries for wading birds like egrets and ibis, while their prop roots provide the perfect place for an oyster to attach. They act as storm buffers, improve water quality through filtration, and help prevent erosion of our shorelines. Take a walk in one of our coastal preserves like Robinson Preserve, Emerson Point Preserve, or Lefis Key and check out the incredible mangrove forests.